Three, two, one. The seconds run off the clock. The team rushes midcourt and creates a dogpile. And the public address announcer states that it has happened. From the iconic Pershing Center to the Bob Devaney Sports Center and now to the Pinnacle Bank Arena, teams travel across the state to fill the Field of Eight. From border to border, teams chase that hallowed dream, booking that one spot that puts you three wins away from hoisting that trophy at midcourt. During one of the most coveted tournaments that brings madness to the capital city over a three-day span, dreams become a reality, hopes will be crushed, and one team will reign the state's best. It's Nebraska's own version of March Madness. It's the Nebraska Schools Activities Association State Basketball Tournament. The dreams begin not 4 months ago, but rather in a driveway when that shot finds the bottom of the net. It's not the miles that have been traveled that could be coined the journey, but more it is the journey to get to Lincoln. Long hours on the court, early mornings in the weight room, and late nights watching film build some of the best coaches and players in basketball history. Not only does the journey build more than teammates, but it builds champions. Athletes, coaches, and fans alike imagine wearing that gold medal and cutting down the net that the rest of Nebraska covets. You only get one shot. It doesn't have to be 3-0, but rather going 1-0 for 32 minutes. It starts with the famous words, "Let's play basketball." From the opening tip on opening weekend to the final buzzer on Championship Saturday, it's high school basketball's one shining moment.